Itong year na ito, baka mas kukonti.
Okay.
Big advertisers, nag-cutback eh. Lalo na yung Nestle.
Hmm.
Unilever. Ang hindi lang nag-cutback, Procter & Gamble. Pag nag-cutback yung mga big ones na yan, bababa yung gross revenues mo. Okay. Tumaas yung aming operating cost dahil we are airing more original produced shows. So tumaas yung expense, bumaba yung gross revenue. So that will affect our bottom line. Oo, even during the election, nag-cutback. Hindi lang namin naramdaman dahil na-compensate ng election revenues. Which, by the way, total, including 2021, was about 3 billion.
May trend na ba na talagang sa social media sila nagsispend for campaigns?
Hindi naman. Eh, 3 billion nga yung nispend nila sa TV. I don't think they spent 3 billion in social media.
So if you want to be successful in politics, TV is the way to go, pare.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. You cannot ignore TV.
Junior dominant.
You cannot also ignore social media because they're gaining traction. So lumaki lang ang field. Hill. Kaya dapat dagdagan yung amount that a candidate can spend.